We leave you this Sunday morning in a snow-filled landscape near Concord, New York.